अस्सलामु अलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु वमग़फ़िरतुहु वरिज़वानुल्लाहि अजमईन। स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल हैव एंजॉय ईद वेल। नाउ वी विल कंटिन्यू विद आवर स्टडीज। इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी लर्न कंजुगेशन ऑफ प्रेजेंट टेंस फ़िल मुज़ारे। स्टूडेंट्स, इन अरबिक प्रेजेंट टेंस एंड फ्यूचर टेंस आर वन एंड द सेम। To differentiate present tense and future, seen and sawfa are added before the present tense. Seen is used for near future, mustaqbil kareeb, and sawfa is used for distant future, mustaqbil baid. Now, we will learn near future and distant future through some example. سأذهب إلى السوق بعد غد. I will go to the market day after tomorrow. Here, before أذهب, we added seen to convert into near future, مستقبل قريب. So, أذهب, I go, is now سأذهب, I will go. Similarly, سيخرج القطار بعد ساعة. The train will go after 1 hour. Distance future, مستقبل بعيد. We added سوف before present tense to convert into distance future. For example, سوف أذهب إلى سعودية العربية. I will go Saudi Arabia. We converted أذهب, I go, to سوف أذهب, I will go. Distance future. Similarly, سوف يكون جواد باردا. The weather will be cold. Our next topic is type of present tense, aqsamul fi'l al-muzari. There are three types of present tense: nominal, rafa fi'l al-muzari; accusative, nasab fi'l al-muzari; and jizyu, jazm fi'l al-muzari. Number 1, present tense accusative case, nasab fi'l al-muzari. Present tense will be in accusative case if it is preceded by lan, an, kai, izan. Huruful nasib, the words of accusative case. For example, uridu an adrasa lugatul arabiyya. I want to learn Arabic language. An adrasa, an huruful nasib, adrasa felul muzare mansub. Second word is lan. For example, layyan jahal kaslan, the lazy will never succeed. Lan huruf nasib, yan jaha felul muzare mansub. Third word isan. For example, sa azuru dawhada isan tuqima indana. I will visit Doha, then you will stay with us. Izan tuqima. Izan huruf nasib, tuqima fi'lul muzari mansub. Jitu likai ata'allama. I came to study. Likai ata'allama. Likai حروف ناصب اتعلم فعل المضارع منصوب. Then present tense جزم case, جزم الفعل المضارع. Present tense will be in جزم case if it is preceded by لا, لم, إن, ناهية. For example, لم يحضر الولد ولد الدرس. The boy did not attend the class. لم حروف جازم يحضر فعل المضارع مجزوم. Next word لا. لا تلعب في الفصل. Don't play in the class. لا حروف جازم تلعب فعل المضارع مجزوم. Third word in. In تجتهد تنجح. If you work hard, you will succeed. In حروف جازم تجتهد فعل المضارع مجزوم. Now next present tense nominal case رفع فعل المضارع. Present tense will be in nominal case if not preceded by letters of accusation and jizu case. For example, يكتب الولد الدرس. The boy writes the lesson. يشرب الطفل حليبا. The child drink milk. ينظف الخادم البيت. The servant cleans the house. You must have understood all three cases. If you have any doubts regarding any topics, please write in comment section. Take care. Allah Hafiz. Duaon mein yaad. Fi amanillahi. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.